गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम श्वेता जैन और जीके जैन स्कूल रॉयकुंडम। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड इवन एंड ऑड नंबर्स व्हिच आर यूजफुल इन द फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड मैथ्स। ओके, शैल वी स्टार्ट। स्टार्ट। इवन नंबर्स, नंबर्स व्हिच आर डिविजिबल बाय टू मींस द नंबर्स व्हिच आर divisible by 2 are called even numbers. 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. 0 means 10, 20, 30. Okay? Again, I am repeating you. The numbers which are divisible by 2 are called even numbers. Means 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. Very good. Now we will go for odd numbers. Other than these numbers are called odd numbers. Other than these numbers are called odd numbers. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Okay, understood? Now we just see down. See. 2, 4, 6, 0. So what is this number? See students first, what is this number, odd or even? Very good, this is a even number. Very good. One more. 4, 3, 2, 7. We have to see ones place. This number we have to see and see whether it is odd or even. So 7. Where is the 7? Here. And what are these numbers are called? Odd numbers. So it is a odd number. What is this called? Odd number. Okay. One more example we are going to do. Okay. 4, 5, 7, 9. Right? What we have to see? This 9, ones place. So this number, where is the 9? Here. And what are these numbers? Odd numbers. Very good. So this is the odd number. What is this called? Odd number. Okay, one more. 6, 5, 2, 8. So what we have to see? Here, this ones place. So, what is this number called? What is this number called? 8. Where is 8? Here. So, what is called? This is even number. What is this number called? Even number. Very good. One more example we will do. Okay. 5, 3, 5, 4. See. Okay. So, what is this number? 4. What is this number 4? 4 comes here, right? So it is an even number. What number is called? Even number. One more. 4, 3, 3, 3. Okay. What is this number? 3. What is this number? 3. Ones place. So where is this ones place 3? Here. Correct? So this is called odd number. I think now it is clear to all. It is really very easy. You have to see only that is divisible by 2. What you said? Divisible by 2. That are called even numbers. Even numbers. The numbers which are 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 are called odd numbers. Very good. You understood even and odd? You understood even and odd? Next we go to ascending and descending order. Okay, 1 minute. Stop. It is very clear to you. Just go through the video. If you like the video, please click the like button and you can share with your friends. Thank you, students.